They lose their jobs in this economy, and they're out on the street. And they lose all their photographs, all their little things that their mothers made, their father gave them, all gone on the street. I've seen it.
Oh, there's a tremendous amount of heartache and brokenness and degradation that comes about from what is real poverty. It's a different world than most of us live in. They face challenges we wouldn't even think about.
The gentlemen that come here from all walks of life and all, I'd say, crisis situations, whether it be homelessness, drug, alcohol, or prison, they've always found this house to be a safe place. As a matter of fact, you keep hearing that, is that people come here and they say, it's peaceful. And not everybody has to be drinking or drugging, you see, to wind up homeless. They could be a paycheck away from homeless, doing everything they're supposed to do. We can't forget that. And the first thing for me, coming off the homeless streets at a time of my life, I felt safe. And that was something I didn't expect to feel again.
Without the St. Vincent de Paul Society, I think there would be many, many more desperate people who wouldn't know how they're going to get from day to day.